He said, don't you get on to me about views, I got 100 of them. I thought that's a rich man there, he's got 100 views.
Hail, Ilfil.
Hail, Galmar.
What's the Legion doing here? Damn Imperial spies! Well, should be fun for us at least. They don't seem to know we're here yet. Ready to spill some Imperial blood for Skyrim? That's what I like to hear. Listen up. Those Imperials aren't here by coincidence. Their spies must have found out we know about the crown, and they don't want us to have it. But they won't stand in our way. I know some of you are ex-Legion, and may know men on the other side. But remember this. They are the enemy now. And they will not hesitate to kill you. Keep your wits about you, and watch your shield brothers back. Ulfric's Stormcloak is counting on us to bring him back that crown. That's exactly what we're going to do. Follow me. Quickly and quietly now. On the ground before they even know we're here.
Careful.
Die, Tom. Short and bloody. They never knew what hit them. But do not make the mistake of underestimating the Legion. Plenty of them are Nords, same as us. We had the advantage of surprise this time, but things won't be so easy from here on out. Enough talk. Let's go kill some Imperials.
I knew you'd join up. Great news. We'll take back Skyrim together, eh?
Pick a man and put him down. We attack on my signal. Time to show what you're really made of.
Hadouken!
Tyrion!
Ah!
be an important pressure point on Imperium. We'd be within spitting distance of the if you had him, that old bear was right. If you run into any trouble. That's the spirit. I'll get all the details from Garmar when he gets back.
That doesn't make sense, and he said, fuck, fuck, a fuck. And I said, I don't know if I like that many swears in